Welcome to part 5 of the story theory of Dante Hint in the movie 9. It's time to discuss how the battle against Ayono Miroka will play out. Setsuna finds out that Mistress K is actually Kiyomi Tokiyama, which happens to be her mother in the Southern Land General as her father. Setsuna defeats Kiyomi and leaves the castle filled with anger. Queen Ruby explains their reasons for keeping this a secret from her for years. However, Setsuna wasn't trying to hear that shit. Miku is captured by Rujinra and is being used as an offering to Ayono. Setsuna meets the Southern Land General and learns that he's actually Dante from the legend. Elder Fu is knocked unconscious and Rujinra attempts to use his body to defeat Ayono. Princess Jade is defeated by Ryutosho and June. Dante and Setsuna continue their battle, until Dante notices a hidden power within her. The fight between Setsuna and Ayono began as a demon spirit possessed her.
Let's talk about more of the 17-year gap and the absence of Dante and Kiyomi. In the beginning of the movie 9, Kiyomi helps the Sacred Realm Kingdom fight off a swarm of demons attacking the castle. During the aftermath, Dante returns to the Sacred Realm for a little reunion, but is informed that a new threat has risen. Queen Ruby tells him that the Beast King Ayono Miroka has returned and needs him and Kiyomi for the ultimate seal. Queen Ruby transferred her spiritual powers to both Dante and Kiyomi to fight against the beast, but she later learns that a wish was made on the ancient sacred orb to resurrect the evil Miroka clan. This is what caused the conflict. The portal between the sacred realm and the real world was beginning to disintegrate. As a result, Dante was plunged back to the real world. Fortunately, Queen Ruby was able to seal Ayono again, hoping it would stay forever. 2 years later, Dante was able to return to the Sacred Realm, but this time he hosted a tournament after founding a conglomerate in the real world. Queen Ruby approved this, but was later informed that the seal was broken and Ayono has been resurrected. Dante and Kiyomi, being aware of the situation, prepare for battle, but Kiyomi wasn't able to fight due to pregnancy. Dante fought, but was defeated by Ayono. During this time, he was announced as the Southern Land General. Whatever happened afterwards is a mystery. Most of the characters of the series has moved on, died or gotten older. Princess Ayono Miroka, Ayono's daughter, knew of her father's thirst for vengeance, but she wanted peace between her clan and the Yozigas. 15 years later is where the story of Setsuna Tokuyama begins.